What's good? Yo, yo, it's Prada motherfucking West. Shout out to Breaking Records Radio out here in T-Dot. You know how it goes. Paid gang, baby.
What's up? This is Demrick.
Jamie Madge Rock.
Man, this is your man's Obi Trice.
This is Adlib.
Yo, what up? This is Specs One.
This is Fresh K.
Todd Rock's the motherfucking Scrat MC.
Breaking Records.
Breaking Records Radio out here.
This is Breaking Records Radio.
Check them out, man.
But, so with that being said, too, we're putting out singles and stuff, because your last album was Steady Moving, right?
Yes, yeah. Last project was Steady Moving. That's what I'm touring for
right now. But what, do you got anything else in the works right now?
Yeah, I've got an album dropping pretty much right after tour, probably closer towards June and whatnot. But yeah, I'll drop the name of it, why not? It's called Unrestricted.
Okay, dope.
It's because I call it Unrestricted because I'm not confining myself to one style or sound. I'm putting like all different types of sounds out because I don't want to be that dude who's like, oh, he's just a straight hip-hop, boom-bap kind of rapper, yeah. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to be like a real artist is where I'm touching base with like melodic shit. Like some trappy shit.
Well, and I've seen that growth
some,
with
some
you
hip hop shit.
As
yeah,
well.
Man. You know what I'm
but
saying?
This so this is kind of like the pinnacle of it.
Exactly. Then. That's why I'm calling it Unrestricted because I'm not confining myself to one style or sound. So.
And not worrying about what certain fans want to hear and other fans.
Exactly,
hear.
Man.
Just doing what you want.
And being
do.
An artist requires you to touch different styles and sounds. And being an artist is coming out of your comfort zone.
Yeah.
And trying things that you've never done before.
100%.
You know what I'm saying? So.
Yeah,
yeah man.
Dope, man. And is there, do you know when you're expecting to release that, or is all that kind of stuff still on the
ground? Yeah, it's still, I mean, like, I haven't put every track together that I want to put on it, because I'd like it to be a full-length album.
Yep.
So I'm thinking somewhere around, like, 16 to 18 tracks.
Okay, yeah.
So I got, like, a good number of tracks already done.
Steady Moving was shorter.
Yeah, it's just an EP, right?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So I'm trying to put this one out as a full project, and then, yeah. So it'll be closer towards probably the middle of June, maybe even towards the end, so people have something hot to jam for the rest of the summer and whatnot, right?
Dope, man.
Yeah, man.
I like how you did it, too. That's a smart move. You have the EP out, you let it build its buzz and stuff, then you do the whole country tour a little while after it's resonated.
Exactly.
And then as soon as you've gone hit all these markets, all these people, are, you know what I mean?
Yeah, man.
They know who you are, they've been peeping the album, the EP, then you drop the album.
Yeah, straight up.
That's
straight
a smart
up.
Marketing move.
Yeah, bro.
Opposed to dropping the album and going and touring immediately, I like that.
Yeah, I like
that's
to let
a
it build
move.
A little bit and let people hear this shit, man.
And then
you know?
They're building off your last piece of work, which is your most proud to date, I would assume.
Exactly, yeah.
And then as soon as they get used to that, boom, you hit them with the next.
Exactly,
that's
bro.
Dope. That's
exactly.
Dope. That's a dope marketing
yeah,
technique.
Word,
I like
man.
That a lot.
I like to let it build a bit before I hit the road, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, but, man. Yeah, man. Well, that's super dope. I'm looking forward to what you got coming out.
Respect.
And yeah, definitely, you know, I hope to catch you next time you're around here and hopefully chop it up with you again.
Respect, man.
And
for sure.
If you got anything else that you want to tell the people before we head out of this.
We're good, man. We're good. Much love to all y'all. Respect for having me on this show, man.
Oh, let them know all your social medias.
Yeah, word out. You can check me out at Instagram at Prada West, Twitter at Prada West Music, Facebook at Prada West Music, and YouTube at Prada West. No, YouTube.com/Prada West.
Man. Thank you very much for your time,
my dude.
Thanks for having me on, man.
Salute, my G.
Respect.
Breaking Records Radio. We out.
Thanks.
What's up? It's your man, MLNY Maloney, Breaking Records Radio. You know what it is. I'm just here to tell you guys right now that you want to, if any of my smokers out there, basically, any of my Canadian smokers, now that it's legal, what you got to do is you got to head over to thccollection.com and check them out. And make sure you use the promo code HIPHOP. That's HIPHOP. And that's all capital letters. Save 10% on every purchase that you make. Anytime. They got everything. They got deals every single day of the week, which include like free whatever with whatever you buy. And my favorite is Tulip Tuesday. You can get $100 ounces. And that's only on Tuesdays. And you save 10% on every purchase with the promo code HIPHOP, all caps. That's HIPHOP. So make sure you go over there, check them out. That's thccollection.com for all your good medible needs, for all your good greenery, your extracts, and all that good stuff.